Okay, folks, for this next tune,
I will not be using my trusty, badass Gibson Les Paul, Pride and Joy, but instead I think I'll go with my trusty GNL Rampage. It's sweet, it's simple, and it gets the job done.